almost lost the puck to Rooney. Token sticked on the ice, shoveled away by Markstrom. Richardson tried to chip the puck deep. Lindgren there, and he's hit. So some major physical play. Here's a shot by Mangiapane, and Shesterkin makes the save on that one. No rebound.
And Lindgren had to leave the ice and get up after that hit by Brad Richardson as he loses his helmet here. Monahan was trying to angle him towards the boards, and Richardson just steps up with perfect timing. It leads to this opportunity here. Mangiapane coming off the bench, and he gets a shot coming right down the Royal Road.